see it was turning this way.
Oh, the light came there.
So, as you can see, the girls are, no. It's already bright. What you doing?
You need natural light.
It is. Put it back, close it back.
It
now you
closed.
Got. I'm just messing up stuff.
No, it was not like that.
Yeah,
you
but,
said close it back. I was trying to do that, but said no.
Okay. And right now we're going to be doing, what was this called?
Makeup.
My daughter does my makeup.
Her daughters. Okay.
Well, first Michaela's going to do it, and then Micaiah is going to do it.
Mine's
going
to be the best actor. And comment down below who did the best. I think I'm going to do the best. Because I know what I'm doing. She doesn't know. She doesn't.
Okay. How you know what you're doing?
But how you know what you're doing?
I do TT Tiff makeup. I be doing my friend's makeup.
So what's highlight?
Highlight is like, it could be a like lipstick highlight like that, or something like
I know highlight don't go. I don't know a lot about makeup, but I know for a fact highlight don't go on your lips.
Well, yeah. So,
Kayla's
going
doing.
To go first, so I'm going to let her show you all what she has and you know what she's going to be doing and all of that stuff.
Put her on.
I have this like natural eyeshadow palette.
Ooh.
I'm gonna be going natural for my mom because I don't trust myself with bright colors. And then I got blush. I love it. I have a lip liner. It's like pinkish. And I have a pinkish lipstick.
Hold it up.
I like this. Yeah. And then I have a mascara. It's just black mascara, nothing fancy. And I got a liquid eyeliner. I might use this, I'm not sure. Cause it's liquid, so I might use it. That's it.
All right, you ready to get started?
Yeah.
All right, so she's about to get started and I'm not gonna look at it until the end. So. Good
yeah,
luck
on my channel to see it.
Good luck, Michaela. Let's see what she does. I gave her a 5 out of 10 because it's her first time. Not bad. Pretty good for just eyes and lips for a 12-year-old first time. So now I'm going to wipe the slate clean and we're going to see what Micaiah can do. Good job. The only reason that I gave Micaiah a 6 is because of the color, you know, the color selection.
It look weird. Okay, I was trying to go natural, and Kai trying to make you look like a Maleficent.
But I just
if
think
you
that
ask me,
the lipstick kind of goes a little more with my skin tone.
I know because you wear that.
But I do think both of y'all did a good job. And if you think, what do y'all think? Right below, which if you get 1 out of 10 and what y'all think about it all. We want to hear your feedback. So please
vote me, because look at all that scratch work on her face. Oh, who sees that? And y'all gonna see the process. Who see the eyes? Look, the eyes don't even match, so, Mama. What is you talking about?
Please comment, okay? And let us know. Okay?
Just hating.
Also, I ain't hating if you ears. All think that you like makeup, watch y'all some YouTube videos. And if you're up, still stop. If you want to practice more, you feel free to use me as a model.
Please don't.
If you get better at the lipstick and the eyeshadow and all this stuff, then we can carry on to foundation.
Oh, me? Oh, nice.
And all this stuff. So if it's something that you like to do and that you would want to do more of, watch some YouTube videos so that you will know what to do, you know, the next time, and then feel free to practice on me, okay?
Okay. I'm mannequin.
All right, you guys. So thank you for watching this video.
Hashtag fearless. This is what my socks say.
Don't forget to comment, like, share, and subscribe. And we will see y'all on the next video.
My thing is, one eyebrow you can see, and the other one you can't. How that work?
What you mean, one eyebrow?
Like, one is darker and the other isn't. I mean, eyeshadow.
Yeah, it is. I just said the color selection.
So, but I think we all both mine was better.